That might work. And that will die in fair territory. Span rounding first on his way to second with a Texas League RBI double.
Well, you got to get lucky once in a while. Nick Punto got a good read on that. You know, he took off because he knew that the left fielder or Beltre, the third baseman, were not going to catch his ball. And if it goes foul, he goes back to second anyway. So there goes Nick Punto. He scores easily. And Denard Span with a double.